Bahay kubo, kahit munti, ang halaman doon ay sari-sari, singkamas at mani, talong, oh, see, I don't know, something mani, yeah, I don't know all of it, kind of, it just names tons of vegetables, so, yeah. I remember, like, first getting there, and it was so hot, like, I thought I was gonna die. I'm so sweaty. And then, like, I get in this, like, little tiny jeepney. It's like a little motorcycle or like a tricycle. So it's like tiny. They stuff me in there with all my suitcases and they just, like, take me away with my companion. And I was like, I don't know what I'm doing. And then I didn't know what anyone was saying ever. And so it was kind of crazy just kind of walking around, like, trying to figure everything out. And then, actually, our first Friday there was a typhoon. And so we had to stay inside because it was that big one in Tacloban, so we didn't get as affected, but, like, definitely a little bit scary. There are trees coming down, wind and everything, so it's definitely an exciting first week to kind of get used to the Philippines. The people were awesome. I loved the people. They were so nice, and even though, like, they didn't know what I was saying and I didn't know what they were saying, they still, like, showed so much love and, like, they're so happy. I love everything about them. I don't know, the people are probably my favorite just because, like, going in, kind of like I said earlier, I was, like, really scared and, like, I didn't know the language I was going to be speaking. I didn't know anybody there. But they accept you so quickly. And I feel like I learned a lot about loving people from them, that they didn't care where you came from. They didn't care why you were there, but they loved you anyways. And they'd share anything with you, even though they were a lot of times short for themselves and their family, but they would give anything that they could just because of who they were. And that was probably my favorite like thing about the Philippines. But I mean, it's a beautiful country, even though I didn't serve in like the tropical like beaches or anything like that. Like, it was so beautiful, and it really like opened my eyes to like the world that God created for us. It's so diverse, and it's so beautiful. I've like saw animals I'd never seen before, and like, eaten food I'd never eaten before, and like just like experiencing something completely different was really a good experience, and it was very life-changing, I guess, too. And I mean, and even just like the little things, like the way they get around, like transportation is so much different. It's like mostly public. People, like I said, don't really own their own cars, and so like they take buses and jeepneys that are kind of like old military like jeeps, and they just open the back out and you just kind of squish yourselves in, and you know, and they have people like taxi, so like little bike and you hop on and then take you around. So everything was just so different. The language was great too. Like, I'd never even heard of it, and it's such a unique sound, but it's like so beautiful to me now because like I got the opportunity to learn it and to live like that for a year and a half, that it was a really unique experience, but it was so great in every aspect too.